Hi, Josué. Tim, good night. Lita.
Hi, teacher. How are you?
How are you? Fine. Happy.
Okay.
And you? Tired?
Maybe stress. I'm in stress.
Really? You worked today?
Yes, I work
and the stress is because of the situation, a lot of people on the street, the virus.
Because this day is very bad for the business.
Okay. Well, but maybe tomorrow will be better.
I hope so.
Yes. How are you, Sabdiel Pereira? Hello, Sabdiel.
Hello, teacher. Hello, good morning.
How are you?
I'm tired, but happy.
I imagine. Yeah, it's difficult for you, right?
Yeah, yes.
But I appreciate that you are here, okay?
Thank you.
Yeah, how are you, Javier?
Hi, teacher.
How are you, Javier?
I'm fine.
Tired? Prado? Tired?
I'm tired.
I'm happy.
Yes.
Oh, did you eat dinner?
What?
To eat dinner? No?
Yes.
Dinner? Okay, nice.
Yes.
Yeah, how are you, Josue? Josue is silent today. Okay, Laura, how are you, Laura?
How are you, teacher?
Fine, and you?
Fine.
Okay, good. Okay, we're gonna begin today with a little, let me see, where is it? It's here. Oh, no, it's not this one. It's not this. We're going to begin here. Okay, well, welcome to class number 9, all right? This is week number 3. Week number 3, all right? So, welcome to class number 9. And today, we're going to begin the class with this activity. All right, here we have some verbs that maybe you know, all right? Laura, can you please help me read the list of verbs, please?
Okay, teacher. Yes. Listen, mm-hmm. Talk, jump, exercise, read, sit, run, walk, write, watch, dance, sing, open, play, close, give.
Excellent, very good. Thank you, Laura. All right, now, I want you to help me, okay, to match the verb with the picture. For example, what is the first verb? Do you know?
Read.
Very good. So the first verb is read. You can say I read, or you can say I don't read. Okay, what about the next one? What is this verb? Sorry?
Open.
Excellent. Very good. It's open. All right. Very good. Open. For example, in this picture, open a present. What about the next one? Number 3.
Jump.
Yes. Excellent. Very good. It is. I'm eating. Okay. Jump. All right. That's the verb. Jump. What about the next one?
Right.
Yeah, it is right. Okay, it's something very simple, but it's just for you to remember the verbs. The next one, what about this one?
Run.
Yeah, all right, the verb is run. Okay, I have a question. Do you like running?
I like it.
You like it? Okay, very good. Okay, the next one. What about the next one?
Give.
Good. For example, when a lady gives you her heart, or when you give your heart to a lady. Okay? The next one. This one. What's this verb?
Listen.
Listen. Very good. Listen. For example, we can say listen to music, listen to the radio, listen to etc. Okay. The next one? What about the next one? Dance. Dance. All right. Very good. I have a question. Do you dance? Do you dance? Yes or no?
Yes.
Hey, do you like dancing, for example, merengue?
I love salsa.
Oh, salsa. Hey, that's nice. So you like, for example, Chichi Peralta?
Yeah, Chichi Peralta.
Yeah, very good. Nice. Okay, the next one. What is the next one? This one.
Close.
Close. For example, this man here. Yeah, he's closing a box. The next one, the angry doctor. He's angry. What is he doing?
Walk.
What is the verb?
Walk.
Walk. Walk. Very good. Remember, remember in this verb, like in hablar, talk, the L is silent. Yeah, you don't pronounce the L. You say walk, and in this case is walk. All right. Okay. The next one. The next verb. What is the next verb?
Talk.
Yeah, talk. Very good. Talk. I have a question. What's the difference between speak and talk? Do you know the difference? Do you know the difference between speak and talk?
No, I don't know.
No?
I don't know.
Okay, very good. I'm gonna tell you the difference. Speak, okay, is, for example, when you speak a language. Okay, speak English, speak Italian, speak, etc. And talk is when you talk or have conversations with other people. It's clear? Yes.
Yes.
Okay. The next one, what is the next verb? What is the next verb? For the boy with a guitar.
Play?
Play.
Play. Very good. Play. Play the guitar, play the piano, etc. Okay? The next one?
Exercise.
Hey, exercise. I have a question. Do you exercise? Everybody? Do you do exercise or no? No? You don't like it? Josue, do you do exercise?
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Okay. All right, the next one. What's the next one?
Watch.
Watch. Watch. Good. Watch TV, watch a video, etc. The next one?
Sit.
Sit.
Sing. But if you say sit, it's very like if you are saying that to a dog, sit. So you say sit down, okay? Sit is like if it is a command, una orden, a command for a dog, like Ranger, sit. So you say sit down, okay? It's more appropriate, sit down. And the last one.
Sing.
I have a question. Do you sing, everybody?
In the church.
Ah, in the church?
Yes.
In the shower? No.
Only shower.
In the shower in the morning. Eduardo, do you like singing?
I don't sing.
You don't sing, Eduardo? No, not even for your wife. No. Maybe.
No.
Eres tú. No. Okay. All right. And you, Noah, do you like singing?
Yes. In the shower and church.
Ah, in the shower and in the church. Very good. Okay. Nice, everybody. So, excellent job. I'm going to stop the share. And I'm going to put the share again. Oh, I have more people today. I have. Okay. So, right now, we're going to practice some questions. I have some questions here. You're going to practice these questions with me first. I want you to listen to my answers. Lo que vamos a hacer ahorita con estas preguntas es, I need long answers. Necesito respuestas completas, complete answers, not short answers. For example, what's your favorite color? Blue. Next question. No, right? I need complete answers. So please, I need volunteers. So you ask me about these questions, okay? Volunteers or victims? You choose.
What's your favorite color?
Okay, my favorite color is orange.
Where do you like to shop?
I don't have a specific shop, but I like to shop in galerías. Okay, let's say galerías. I shop everywhere, no problem. But just for example, the next question.
What is your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is soda. In public, it's not. So I will say soda.
What is your favorite snack?
Oh, my favorite snack is cookies. Well, our cookies. Yeah? Next
when
question.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is on March 16th. Question? A volunteer? Eduardo, thank you very much.
Hi. Where do you like to eat?
No, Eduardo, the next question from birthday.
Ah, birthday.
La que sigue después de birthday.
Ah, what is your favorite book?
Oh, my favorite book is The Little Prince. Well, I have two favorite books. Number one, The Little Prince or El Principito. And number two, Cuentos de Cipotes. Mm-hmm. They are my two favorite books. Thank you, Eduardo. Next question, everybody.
What's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is soccer. Soccer. Yeah. Next question. Javier, Biel.
Is your team? What team is your team?
My team is Real Madrid forever.
Ooh.
Oh, hey, you're so bad. Yeah, my favorite team is Real Madrid forever. Okay, Javier, next question.
Where do you like to eat?
Oh, okay. I like to eat in my house. Yes. Because in my house, I don't pay. Okay, next question. Carlita?
What is your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is... Oh, I don't have a favorite TV show, but let's see. My favorite TV show is Caso Cerrado.
No.
Okay. Abigail, ask me the next question, please.
What is your favorite snack?
Oh, this question is repeated, Abigail. But yeah, that's okay. My favorite snack are cookies.
Okay.
Okay, Mario Granados, ask me this question, please.
What is your favorite season?
My favorite season is estación o tiempo del año. My favorite season is summer. Verano, summer. Okay? And for my beautiful ladies here, pay attention to the last question. The last question is, do you like to get your nails done? Si usted le trata de encontrar un significado literal a esta pregunta, no se lo va a encontrar. Así que le voy a decir yo qué significa. Si le gusta arreglarse las uñas. All right? Do you like to get your nails done? Now, this question begins with do. So you answer, yes, I do, or no, I don't. For example, Abigail, do you like to get your nails done?
Yes, I do.
Ah, of course. Yeah, all right. Let me see. Carlita, do you like to get your nails done?
I like it.
Oh, you like it. Laura, do you like to have to get your nails done?
Of course, teacher.
Okay. Let me see. Paola, do you like to have your nails done?
Sorry?
Do you like to get your nails done?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you do. All right. Que se las pinten y le dan ahí caritas. All right. Very good. Okay. Okay, very good. Now, please take a picture. Take a picture of the questions. Porque vamos a ir a practicar estas preguntas lo más que podamos. All right. What's your favorite color? Where do you like to shop? Ya escucharon mis respuestas, right? Eran completas. They were complete answers. Or not only short answers, but complete. Do you have the picture? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, yeah. All right. Very good. Good. Okay. So I'm going to stop the share. And let me see. I'm going to send you to small groups so you can practice. Mientras más practique, mejor. Okay? All right. So I'm going to send you to small rooms. Ah, Boris is there too. Okay. Very good. We're going to go and practice right now. Okay, so let's go, everybody, to the small rooms and we're gonna practice. Okay, you accept the invitation? All right. So, Paola, stay here, okay?
I like to shop in Metro Centro.
Okay. Excellent, very good.
What is your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is coffee.
Yeah.
You sure? Mm-hmm. Coffee? No. Beer. No.
What is your favorite snack?
No. Okay, okay. Continue.
Okay, what is your favorite?
Hi, Carmen Irene.
Hi, teacher.
Who are you? La voy a asignar a un grupo ahorita para que practique, all right? We are practicing some questions.
Okay.
I will send you here to group number one. Okay. Did you receive the invitation? Okay, good.
¿Cómo se dice tomate?
Tomato juice.
Tomato.
Tomato juice.
¿Cómo se dice jugo de tomate preparado?
Oh my God. That would be like mixed tomato juice.
Prepared.
mixed tomato juice with salt, lemon, or with a little.
Okay.
with a little crazy water. Okay. All right. Continue.
Okay.
Is swimming.
Sabdiel, what team is your team?
My team is Águila.
Laura, where do you like to eat?
I like to eat fish.
Fish. Sabdiel, what is your favorite TV show?
Sorry to interrupt. Laura, the question was where? Where do you like to eat?
Oh, yes.
La Pampa Argentina, or Carnitas Mamachus, or Mama Rossi.
I like to eat in a malecón.
In?
Malecón.
It's in Puerto de la Libertad.
Yes.
Ay,
No yeah, podemos okay. ir.
¿Ah?
No podemos ir.
Yeah, no. We can't. We can, or maybe, yeah, we can, but it's not recommended.
Oh, bueno, sí. Ahora okay. sí ya podemos, pero no debemos.
Exactly. Exactly. Okay, continue, everybody. Nice. Good.
Laura, what is your favorite?
Forever, así.
Teacher, the question, what team is your team?
Oh, what's your favorite team? Here we don't have a specific question. Puede ser equipo de fútbol, equipo de su equipo favorito.
Okay. My favorite team is.
Yes, Andrita.
Teacher, but the team. Before the what and the final two is correct the is correct como dice la pregunta me di por qué team and team the final.
Ah, no, it's possible to say to repeat what team is your favorite team. Yeah.
Simplemente es, ¿cuál es tu equipo favorito?
Sí, sería como, ¿cuál equipo es tu equipo? Ajá, ¿cuál equipo es tu equipo? Your team. Very, very, very specific.
¿Cómo a qué equipo pertenece?
Ajá, ¿a qué equipo le va? Okay. Ajá, por ejemplo, my case, okay. Real Madrid.
Okay.
But a lot of people like Barcelona, Barcelona. Alianza.
What team in your team?
Alianza.
Okay. Have any questions?
What team in your team is a Chicago Bulls?
No.
Ah, yay! Good. With Michael Jordan. Do you remember?
Yes. Michael Jordan and los Nike. Sería
team, team.
Last Dance.
With Michael Jordan, Dennis Rodman, Scottie Pippen. Do you remember?
Yes.
Excellent. Good.
Team.
Okay, continue, girls. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back. Okay. Let me see. I will practice some questions with some of you very specifically. Boris, what's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is soccer.
Excellent, Boris. All right. Carlos Pineda, what's your favorite TV show?
really don't have.
You don't have a favorite TV show?
Sometimes watch TV.
Oh, you are like me that I don't watch TV. I prefer movies. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah. Excellent. Very good. Now we're gonna go, and we're gonna listen to a conversation. All right. We are talking about things that we like and dislike, but today we're going to practice a little bit with questions with do and does. Eso es lo que vamos a repasar ahora, preguntas con do and does. Okay, so I'm going to play a listening. I'm going to mute everybody for a moment. I'm sorry, I don't like muting everybody, but I will mute you. And please pay attention to the conversation. It's very easy, all right?
In this lesson, participants will listen to a conversation expressing likes and dislikes.
Welcome to our section 4. Do you like rap? To begin our class, I want you to pay close attention to the following conversation. Notice how they ask questions using do and how they answer. Again, this conversation introduces us to simple present.
I really like pop music.
Do you like rap, Liz?
No, I don't like it very much. Do you?
Yeah, I do. I'm a big fan of Eminem.
I think I know him. Does he play the piano?
The piano? No, he doesn't. He's a singer.
Oh, I guess I don't know much about rap.
So, what kind of music do you like?
I really like pop music.
Who's your favorite singer?
Celine Dion. I love her voice. Do you like her?
No, I don't. I don't like pop music very much.
On the discussion box, I want you to share with us what kind of music do you listen to or like. Introduces us to simple.
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, everybody. Do you have any question with some vocabulary? No? Everything is clear?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. So I have a question for you. Let me see.
I have a question.
Oh, who has a question?
What is the meaning of guess?
Oh, I guess. Ah, yeah, yeah, this one. Oh, I guess I don't know much. Oh, creo que, o adivino que, o pienso que. Pensar is think. But if you say, I guess, it's like, oh, I guess. It's like if you are thinking. Creo que. It's like that. Okay?
Como dudando.
Es como de duda. Oh, I guess. I don't know. Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Javier.
Teacher.
Yes, Javier.
Una pregunta.
Vamos, pregúnteme.
What do you mean, what kind?
Excellent question. Very good. Precisamente a alguien le iba a hacer una pregunta de esto. What kind of is qué clase de?
¿Qué clase de?
¿Qué clase de música le gusta? What kind of? Pay attention to the pronunciation. It's not of. It is of. Okay? Okay. Because if you say off, it is like on and off. This question is what kind of, ¿qué clase de música le gusta? So Javier, what kind of music do you like? Y usted puede contestar. I like, y me dice la clase de música que le gusta. All right?
Sí. Rock. I like rock.
Okay, Javier, me too. I like rock. Okay, very good. Mario, what kind of music do you like?
Mario Granados or Mario Guevara.
Sorry?
Mario Granados or Mario Guevara.
Oh, Mario Granados, I'm sorry. Mario okay, Granados. What kind of music do you like?
I like music. How do you say it in English? De todo un poco.
Oh, I like a little bit from all. A little bit from all. So you like a little bit from all. All right.
Yes, but I like the jazz and blues.
Oh, jazz, blues. Okay. Okay. Patricia Chacón.
Hello.
Hi, Patricia. What kind of music do you like?
I like Cristiana music.
Oh, gospel. Gospel music.
Okay.
Yeah, gospel music. Okay, excellent. Okay. Sandrita, who's Hello, your favorite teacher. Singer?
My favorite singer is Celine Dion.
Okay.
No. My favorite singer is Pink.
Pink. Wow. Yes. Good. Excellent. Josue, yes. Who's your favorite singer?
My favorite singer, Jose.
Oh, very good. Oh. Espera un poco. Un poquito. Very good.
Very good, teacher.
Yeah. Thank you. Carlita, who's your favorite singer?
My favorite singer is Shakira.
Shakira. Oh. But do you like the old Shakira or the new Shakira?
Tú, Shakira.
Yeah, because the old Shakira, do you remember? Para amarte.
Yes.
Remember?
Wow.
I sing for cumpleaños.
I love her. I love her voice. No.
Yes.
Shakira has her voice.
Shakira has a beautiful voice. Yes. Okay.
And
sorry?
And your voice.
Ah, my voice. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, now everybody, we're gonna go to the next thing. This is something very easy. El tema de ahora no es muy complicado. Solo hay que poner atención en unos aspectos que ya les voy a decir. All right, yeah, we watch the conversation. Okay, so here, what we are studying are yes, no questions with the simple present. Now, please, pay attention to this. Algunos alumnos se confunden cuando tienen preguntas con do, cuando tienen preguntas con does. All right, well, I want to explain that today. When you have the auxiliary do, usted tiene que poner atención a estos sujetos. Siempre. For example, the combination do I no es tan común, all right? It's not very common, do I. But the combination do you, yes, because it is a very specific question. For example, do you work? Do you have a dog? Do you have a car? Do you sleep? Etc. Then we have the combination do we. We, remember, we es cuando yo me incluyo. We is when I am included. Okay? For example, a mí no me gusta acostumbrar a mis alumnos a que solo se acostumbren a preguntar con we. Tienen que aprender también a usar sujetos propios o nombres propios. For example, do María en mí o I. Do Ricardo en I. Do my boyfriend en I. Do my mother en I. Hay que aprender a combinar así, no solo we. ¿Ok? Porque okay. A veces cuando vemos en una pregunta otra cosa que no sea we, nos confunde. ¿Ok? So we have okay. we have to get used to. Then we have they. Do they. They. María and Pedro. My mother and father. My brothers. My sisters. Do my brothers live in El Salvador? Yes, they do. Or no, they don't. Esto es algo que creo que ya lo conocemos un poco, right? We know a little bit about this. So, when we have a question with do, for example, do you love me? The answer, yes, I do. La contestamos así por gramaticalmente ser correcto. Pero yo puedo contestar, yes, yes, I do. No, no, I don't. A little bit, a lot. Kind of. How do you say más o menos in English, everybody?
More or less.
So. Okay.
More or less and so-so son bastante frecuentes en spoken language. Okay? What pero the most correct word, lo más correcto es algo que ya aprendimos hace poquito. Kind of. Mm-hmm. Kind of can be más o menos, y también puede ser clase de, ¿ok? ¿No han visto esto en las canciones?
Do you love me? Kind of. Es decir, más o menos.
Exactly.
Kind of.
Una pregunta, ¿ustedes miran televisión? ¿Ustedes miran televisión in English?
No.
¿Programas in English? Do you watch TV in English?
No.
Yes. No?
Yes. Kind of.
Very good, Sabdiel. Kind of. ¿Cuántas veces, vaya, contéstenme esto. ¿Cuántas veces han escuchado en una película o en una canción que digan more or less?
Never.
Never. ¿Y que never. Digan so-so?
So.
Sometimes.
Maybe. Ahora, atención al kind of. De ahora en adelante, traten de buscar esa frasecita por ahí, porque es bien común. Kind of.
Kind of.
Le voy a escribir una frase.
Kind of.
En las canciones nunca han visto esto. You have never seen this.
Sí, yes.
Va, entonces, yes. Esto es ese kind of. Mm-hmm.
It's a contraction. Okay.
Es algo informal. It's something informal.
Is equal how say wanna?
Uh-huh. It's similar to gonna, wanna, gotta. Uh-huh. They are informal contractions. So, for example, si yo quiero decir, me siento más o menos triste, I feel kind of sad.
Uh-huh. Interesting.
I feel kind of sad. I feel kind of tired. I feel kind of angry. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Clear?
Todo el tiempo.
Or all the time. You never know. Okay.
Kind of. Sad. Eso no sabía, teacher. Interesante.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Interesante. Yeah. Pero
kind
lo más
of.
contestar. Yes, I do. Uno, no,
y este es, y es una palabra que uno la utiliza mucho. Ah, más o menos, más o menos, más o menos.
Kind of.
Muy uh-huh. común en
Spanish.
In English. In, uh-huh. Yeah.
In Spanish.
So, then we have, do they practice tennis every day? Pay attention kind of. To this, right? Yes, they do. Or no, they don't. That is the correct grammatical answer. Now, with the third person singular, con la tercera persona, we have does. Does he? ¿Qué combinaciones podríamos hacer? What combinations could we have? Does Mario Granados? Does Sabdiel Pereira? Does Josué Choto?
Does
let me see, does Eduardo Orozco, does Mario Granados, does teacher Jose, for example, does Boris Castillo, etc. We can make a lot of combinations. She, does Sandra, does Carmen Irene, and then we have the base verb. Este base verb is this one. Is this verb. This. Sin conjugar, all right? In the question, in the questions, no importa, it doesn't matter if your question is with do or the question is with does, el verbo va a ir base form. Is clear?
Base form. Yes, teacher.
Base form. For example, does it cost a lot of money? Yes, does it cost a lot of money? Yes, it does or no, it doesn't. No podemos contestar una pregunta con does. Yes, I do, porque la pregunta es con does. Aquí es donde vamos a ver un poquito de concordancia. Si la pregunta, if the question is with do, we answer with do or don't. If the question is with does, we answer with doesn't. Or does. Is clear?
Is clear.
¿Está claro? Everybody? ¿Alguna pregunta?
Can you, exam with does?
With the will.
Samples with does.
Yes.
Vaya, por ejemplo, acá tenemos does he. Vamos a poner otra pregunta. Por ejemplo, Mario. Does Mario Granados, live in Costa Rica? What is the answer, everybody?
No, Mario doesn't.
Oh, we say, no, he, aquí vamos a usar el pronombre. No podemos usar nombres propios. Aquí sí vamos a usar el pronombre. So we're going to say, no, he doesn't. Y si quisiéramos decir yes, yes.
Yes, he does.
He does.
He does. Very good. So that.
Si fuera yo quien respondo sería yes I.
Exactly. Yes I do.
Yes I do sería.
Sí, porque el si usted quiere contestar para usted tiene que decir I. Pero como esta pregunta
but
se la hacemos a
but
otra
the,
persona, ajá.
But the question is. Is we do, no does.
No, esta pregunta, él me pregunta si él contestar esa pregunta a él. Por ejemplo, digamos que yo le hago a Sandrita la pregunta. Sandrita, ¿does Mario en Costa Rica? Y viene Mario y como está cerca y escuchó, dice, no, yo no, no, I don't.
¿Ya?
¿Es clear?
Okay.
Yes.
I have a question.
Yes, Mario.
Entonces sería, digamos, cuando vayamos a usar el tú, siempre va a ser como alguna pregunta como, digamos, directa, si estoy hablando con alguien, pero el does sería como para otra persona, si yo estoy hablando de alguien.
Exacto. El does precisamente es para terceras personas, o sea, otra gente. ¿Ya?
Yeah.
Le voy a hacer una pregunta, voy a borrar esto, I'm gonna erase this, y le voy a hacer una pregunta a, let me see, who can help me, Carlita, are you there?
Yes.
Vaya, Carlita, Sorry for the question, Carlita. Vale, la primera pregunta que le voy a hacer a Carlita es bien personal para ella. Carlita, okay. Do you have a boyfriend?
No, I don't have.
Ah, okay, sorry. Do you have a brother?
Yes, I have three brothers.
Yeah, you have three brothers. Do you have a sister?
No, I don't have a sister.
Do you have a dog?
Yes, I have two dogs.
Oh, you have two dogs. Oh my God. Tell me the name of one dog. Dígame el nombre de un perrito.
Oso.
Oso. Ya va a escuchar oso, ya me están hablando. Dice, okay. Okay. Carlita, does oso eat chicken?
Yes.
Sabemos que oso es un nombre que se le da a los perritos varones, right? Por lo tanto, los podemos tratar como he o she.
Okay.
Va, entonces vamos a decir he. Okay. Does oso eat chicken?
He does. He does.
Ah, yes, okay. So, does. So you say yes?
Yes, he does.
Excellent. Very good. Aquí no hay donde perderse porque if we have the question, si la pregunta comienza con does and we have third person singular, the answer, if it is affirmative, va a tener el sujeto y el auxiliar que ocupamos en la pregunta. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
¿Alguien que... Carlos? Yeah. ¿Alguien que tenga alguna pregunta? No. Ok. Ahora lo que les voy a explicar, ahora lo que les voy a decir. Now what I'm going to tell you. Ok. Pay attention to this. No usamos el do y does. We don't use do or does con el verbo to be. We don't use do or does with verb to be. For example, am I late? ¿Cómo vamos a contestar esta pregunta que dice... ¿Voy tarde o estoy tarde? Vamos a contestarla así. Yes. I am. Or no. I am not. ¿Por qué no uso aquí ni do ni das? Porque mi pregunta no es con do o das. Es con verbo to be. ¿Es clear?
It's clear.
Ok. Now. ¿Cuál es la diferencia en cómo usar verbo to be y otros verbos? Ok, sabemos que el verbo to be es am, are, is. Y otros verbos son sleep, play, practice, etc. So, yo voy a usar verbo to be cuando yo hable de mí. For example, I am teacher Ruth. I am a teacher. I am 36 years old. I am from El Salvador or am from El Salvador. My favorite food is pizza. My favorite drink is lemonade, etc. Y voy a usar otros verbos, sleep, go, drink, cuando hable de lo que yo hago. Okay? For example, I work in inglés corporativo. At inglés corporativo, sorry. I sleep 8 hours. I go. Is it clear? ¿Ven la diferencia? Yes. Do you see the difference?
Yes,
yes.
Teacher.
Yeah.
Teacher, so yeah. do you like Margarita's drink?
Do you like? Yes, I do. Yes. Alcohol. Yes, I do. Yes. Yes. Okay. Now. ¿Por qué les digo esto? Why I say this? I will stop the share and I will share the screen again. Es por esto. Vamos a ver. Mm-hmm. Sí. Okay. If you pay attention here, aquí tenemos varias preguntas, right?
Right.
Y si se fijan, hay unas que dicen do and are, do, does, is. Okay. La clave en esto es, ponga atención al principio de la pregunta. Todas estas preguntas son yes, no questions, porque todas contestan yes or no. Okay, so for example, the first question, la primera pregunta. Does Mrs. Brown live in California? My auxiliary is does. Y Mrs. Brown es una she. Y como aquí ya nos ayudaron poniendo yes, entonces es yes,
she does.
Porque tenemos un verbo live. Acá tenemos el verbo to be. Entonces dice, are Shelley and Thomas. Por eso es que yo les decía que no hay que acostumbrarse a hacer preguntas solo con are they, are we. Porque ya cuando vemos nombres propios, como que nos confundimos un poquito. Pero acá dice, are Shelley and Thomas tired? No, they aren't. ¿Por qué aren't, teacher? Y no does. Porque mi pregunta comienza con are. Clear?
Yes.
Okay, vaya, hagamos la número tres. Do penguins, not penguins, penguins. Do penguins live at the North Pole? No.
They aren't.
No, they don't.
No, they.
No.
No. No, they.
No, he. Does.
No, they don't.
They don't. No, vaya. They don't.
Pongamos atención al auxiliar primero. Right? ¿Cuál es mi auxiliar?
Do.
So my answer tiene que ser con do. So is no,
they don't.
Okay?
Because it's they.
Exactly. Pingüinos, aunque sean animales, pero como es un grupo, it's they.
Okay? Yes.
Yes, okay. What about number four? Hagamos la cuatro. Number four. Does your father?
Does
your father work in an office? Yes.
He does.
Yes, he does.
Excellent. He does. Very good. Yes, he does. Porque he? Porque tengo father. And my auxiliary is does. Is it clear?
Yes.
Vaya, tómele una fotico, take a picture. Vamos a ir a practicar. We're gonna practice together. You took the picture?
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
all right. Teacher. We're gonna go and practice, okay? We're gonna go and practice. Yo voy a ir a revisar, all right? Si tienen alguna pregunta, I can help you, okay? Let me see how many minutes we have, all right? I'm gonna give you 5 minutes. Let's go.
Ottawa, no sé cómo se pronuncia.
Ah, Ottawa.
Ottawa.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is
Ottawa.
Ottawa, the capital city of Canada.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Perfect. Okay, next question.
Are we late? No, we aren't.
Yes.
Oh, very good. Hey, I'm happy for that. Okay, next question.
Does Robert live in London?
No, he doesn't.
I'm very happy.
No, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. Because you have to pay attention. Does? Does.
He doesn't.
This is RR. Okay?
Okay.
Perfect. Please continue practicing.
Okay.
Okay.
Do they know the answer?
No, they don't.
Do you know how to swim? No, I don't.
Are you angry? No, I am not.
Bravo! You understand the difference?
Yes, teacher.
Excellent. I'm leaving.
Then I go Dubai.
To another group. Bye.
Yes, they are.
In which question are you, Carlos?
In 10, number 10.
Are they
from New Zealand?
Excellent. Very good. Perfect. Number 11?
Are really dangerous. Rabbit.
Rabbit
dangerous. No, they are.
Bravo, Mario. Very good. You understand the difference?
Yes.
Perfect. Okay, continue. Continue your practice. I will go to another room. A poor dog.
No.
Happened to the dog. Oh, we finished. Okay, everybody. Sorry. Okay, everybody. I'm very happy. Me fijé que lo están haciendo muy bien. Así que para su progreso, complete this. On your notebooks for you, okay? And tomorrow I'm gonna send you some exercises so you can practice more the questions we do and does. It's clear? Okay, I'm very happy. You are a very nice group. Thank you very much and have a good night, okay? Cualquier cosita pregunta in the group, okay, everybody?
Okay, teacher.
Have a good night. Bye-bye.
Bye,
Josué. Bye, Patricia.
Bye,
everybody.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, Javier.